Hey, this is Hannibal here from the HannibalTV.com. I just did a quick review of the Wrestling Observer newsletter for this week because I left this fluff on my chin. Not really that much interesting news this week, but I will do a more detailed review on Saturday and Sunday. I guess The Undertaker was at the Crown Jewel event in Saudi Arabia yesterday. However, they didn't use him on the actual pay-per-view. It was well received by most people, but it still bothers some people because of the human rights situation there. And, like, they're going there to try and make Saudi Arabia look good, but in reality, they're getting $50 million for it. They wouldn't be doing that if it wasn't for the $50 million. So tonight is the big PCW Ultra event in Wilmington, California. I'm looking forward to covering that. I'm going to probably get a short interview with Kevin Sullivan this afternoon. But that's about it. Have a good day.